Hello everyone, welcome back to 52 Audio. Today we will bring the Teardown of SONY PULSE 3D wireless headset, which is suitable for PlayStation 5. Let's take a look at the packaging. The design is simple and clear, just some selling points and specification information. Open the box. Here are the instructions. 3.5mm audio cable.And USB-A to USB-C charging cable. There is a wireless adapter. The headset is at the bottom. This wireless headset is different from other Sony headsets. The overall design is based on PS5 appearance. It adopts white and black. Here is the PlayStation logo.And this headband strap can be bent to perfectly fit your head, providing the most comfortable wearing experience. The LR icons are engraved at the end of the headband strap. The speaker unit has a certain flexibility, which can fit your ear more tightly. There are some functions buttons on the left unit. This is the microphone and status indicator light. And here is the power switch.Auto input jack, USB-C, mute button, press and pop up, then you can see the orange, which means it has been closed. This is the volume button, monitor button, and mode switcher. You can activate the 3D audio under game mode. Finally, here is the opening of another microphone.Then let's open the wireless adapter firstly. There is an indicator light and the laser antenna is printed on the end of the PCB. Nothing on the back. The reset button is in here. This is the memory used to store configuration information. This is the IC of wireless audio transmitter from Skyworks AV6351. Then let's take apart the headphones.Remove two ear pads, it adopts the tilt design to fit the speaker shape. As for the speaker, it adopts the same tilt design, which can perfectly fit your ear. And there is a layer of specs sticker. Rip it off. The screws are under it. Remove all the screws and open the speaker. There is a wire connecting two parts. Disconnect it.The driver unit is in the middle, and there are multiple air holes around it. The diameter is about 40mm. The battery and an adapter board are fixed in the other part. Remove the battery. Rated capacity is 1000mAh, model is LIP1522. Limit voltage is 4.2 volts, and manufactured by Sony.Continue to open the left speaker and remove the PCB. There is an electret microphone used for voice calls, and there is another electret microphone used for noise cancellation. The chip comes from LowPower LP5305, used for overvoltage and overcurrent protection. This is the LED indicator. This is a low-cost 32-bit MCU, model is NXP LPC804.It supports up to 32KB of flash memory and up to 4KB of SRAM, and the working frequency can be up to 15MHz. This audio chip comes from Asahi Kasei AK4961, which is a 4-channel 24-bit ADC, stereo advanced 32-bit high sound quality audio DAC, and a stereo 24-bit DAC with a built-in microphone amplifier, mono receiver amplifier.Ground referenced headphone amplifier, line out, and a high feature audio voice DSP. This is the voltage stabilizer. This is the memory marked with P24C512. Here is a wireless audio receiver from Skyworks AV6202. Apparently, it is a product specially designed for PlayStation 5. The appearance design is based on PlayStation 5, and you can use it to experience the 3D audio with your PS5. The flexible headband strap can perfectly fit your head, which is very comfortable. By the way, you can choose wired and wireless connections according to the requirements of different games. The function buttons are very convenient to use. The wireless adapter adopts USB-A. There's a control chip from Skyworks inside which controls the wireless audio transmission. The speaker is equipped with a 40mm driver unit and adopts the tilt design to fit your ear more tightly. The battery is in the right unit with a capacity of 1000mAh. If you are a PS5 user, you can consider whether to buy this official accessory to enhance your gaming experience. I'll leave the purchase link in the description. Okay, that's all for today's video. Hope it can help you. Please subscribe to our YouTube channel for more content and leave your comments about this product. See you in the next video. Bye!